In this video, we will see how to create a simple column chart in Excel, then how to convert a column chart into a 3D column chart. For creating a column chart from the data given here, that is the sales data of a particular company from the year 2014 up to 2018, select the data, go to Insert tab, click on this icon for inserting column or bar chart. Under 2D column, select clustered column, and here is the chart representing the selected data. There are two shortcuts in Excel for creating charts. Select the data, press the function key F11, and the chart is generated as a separate sheet. If you want to insert the chart in the same sheet itself, select the data, press Alt F1, and the chart is generated in the same worksheet itself. To add data labels, that is the figures listed against these years, select the chart, click on this green plus button for chart elements, mark the checkbox for data labels. You can use the font settings for formatting. I will make these axis labels bold. Italic will increase the size. We'll change the font color. Now the format painter. To delete the grid lines, select the grid lines, press the delete key. Now the formatting for data labels. There are a number of predefined chart styles in Excel. To change the chart style, select the chart, go to Chart Design tab, and these are the predefined chart styles. Move the cursor over each style and you can see the live preview here. To select a style, just click on it. Now about converting a column chart into a 3D column chart, just select the chart, click on Change Chart Type, against column, select the last item 3D column, click OK, and the clustered column chart is now a 3D column chart. And again, there are a number of predefined chart styles. Place the cursor over each one to see the live preview. And click on that particular style to select it. I hope you will find this video useful. For feedback and discussion, please make use of the comment section. And those who are visiting this channel for the first time, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that you won't miss anything. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.